Warm greetings to you all from Bethesda, Maryland. My name is Tony Fauci, and I'm the director of the National Institute of Allergy and Infectious Diseases at the National Institutes of Health. My other day job, there are no nights anymore, is as a member of the White House Coronavirus Task Force. I am wearing both hats today, and although I am unable to be with you in person, I am delighted to have this opportunity to address the class of 2020 of the Weill Cornell Medical College. I also want to welcome all who are joining this celebration, administrators, faculty, and staff, and your family and friends. I feel honored and enthusiastic to offer encouragement and gratitude to this particular class of graduates. The world as we knew it has recently been totally upended by an unprecedented global pandemic, a truly historic event that has unsettled every aspect of our lives, including your graduation. I know that celebrating your accomplishment in this disconnected way, without the in-person support of friends, teachers, and fellow students, must feel disheartening, to say the least. However, looked at another way, the international medical community are the people rising daily to meet this challenge. And as new minted graduates of Cornell, you will be leaders in this effort. Now more than ever, we need your talent, your energy, your resolve, and your character. Some of you will be the physicians and/or healthcare providers caring for hospitalized COVID-19 patients. Others of you will be the biomedical researchers elucidating how SARS coronavirus 2 causes disease, or you will be developing medical solutions, diagnostics, treatments, and vaccines. With the outstanding medical training you have had at Weill Cornell, I am certain that some of you will be innovators, collaborators, and leaders in the struggle. However, directly or indirectly, it is inevitable that all of you will experience in some way the extraordinary impact of this pandemic on your newly emerging medical careers, regardless of the direction you take. I had the great fortune to receive my MD from Cornell University Medical College in 1966. Although I did not fully appreciate it at the time, the path I took after graduating medical school, including my internship residency and chief residency in internal medicine at the New York Hospital Cornell Medical Center, and my infectious disease training at NIH, prepared me well for the unexpected events that have shaped my career. HIV/AIDS, pandemic influenza, Ebola, Zika, and now the novel coronavirus. In this regard, I often advise students to be open to opportunities that unexpectedly present themselves. I remember clearly when I was at NIH in the early 1980s that the recognition of a new virus, later named HIV, caused me to make an abrupt turn in my own career. Only decades later could I adequately reflect on how enormous an impact that virus has had on the global community. We are currently in a similar period of uncertainty. We have no clear idea of how this COVID-19 pandemic will further evolve or what its ultimate impact will be. Will we have a second wave, similar to the second wave of the catastrophic influenza pandemic of 1918? If so, will we be prepared to adequately respond? Regardless of your future medical specialty or area of focus, we as a medical and public health community must face this pandemic together. All of us will be doing our part to overcome this challenge, not only as medical professionals, but as individuals, as members of families, and as connected participants in society. A staggering number of lives have been lost in just a few months. The healthcare systems in certain cities and regions of our country have come perilously close to being overrun, and our return to some form of normality will be neither fast nor easy. We will get through this, however, and undoubtedly you will be in the vanguard showing us how, drawing on your dedication to excellence, exceptional patient care, and collaborative research and discovery that were the pillars of your medical education at Cornell. And so, my colleagues in the Weill Cornell Medical College class of 2020, congratulations, stay safe, and do good work. I look forward to the many contributions you will make to medical science and patient care in decades to come and in so many areas that ultimately will transcend the current challenge of COVID-19.